everybody. Let's talk Talen Horton-Tucker, THT, the young Laker that has everybody excited right now, especially after the performance he just had against the Houston Rockets. I'm Trevor Lane for LakersNation.com. Don't forget to subscribe right here to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel and come join me over on the Flick app. We're talking Lakers basketball all day, every day. Just click the link in the description down below. All right, so THT against the Houston Rockets had a monster performance. This is the kind of game that we know that he is capable of against Houston. He put up 17 points, 5 boards, 3 assists, and 4 steals. He did turn the ball over 2 times, but he also shot 7 for 8 from the field and 2 of 3 from the 3-point line. How's that for efficiency? This kid has a ton of talent, and he also has LeBron James in his corner. Here's what LeBron had to say about THT after the game. He does it on both sides of the floor, and he just listens. He's a sponge. Whatever you say to him, he's going to accept it and then apply it right away. There's not many young guys that can take something on the fly and make it happen. You saw his ability to go 7 for 8 from the field, but also his rebounding, his assists and playmaking, and then having 4 steals to add on top of that. Big time game for a kid who is still growing into his own. He's beyond his years. Okay, so perhaps we can dismiss a little bit of what LeBron's saying. He's a fellow Clutch Sports client, and let's not forget that LeBron is also the guy who basically discovered Talen Horton-Tucker, so maybe there's a little bit of bias there, but LeBron isn't the only guy saying these things. There have been a number of people who have talked about THT in terms of his maturity, how well he listens, and how he adapts on the fly. And those qualities are only going to make him grow that much faster as a basketball player. You look at the physical tools that he's got as a ball handler, a shooter, a passer, the ridiculous profile of being 6'4 with a 7'1 wingspan. He's got all of that. And then you throw in the mental side of the game where he is so adaptable. And being so versatile is such an important part of his game. Here's what he had to say about that. I feel like you can put me anywhere on the court. You can put me with any group that we have, and I feel like I can get some things done and just help us win a game. Just try to make winning plays on both ends. There's not really a specific place I feel comfortable yet because I'm actually kind of getting thrown in everywhere. Just being able to handle that is pretty good. And THT is absolutely right. You know, Frank Vogel has the goal not of making him a star right now. It's about making him the most well-rounded basketball player he can be. A few weeks ago, there was a scout who said that on a bad team, THT would be putting up 20-plus points a night, and I wholeheartedly agree with that. But that is not the goal here for Vogel. The Lakers have the luxury of bringing him along a little bit more slowly, and so that's why you're seeing him in a variety of roles. And like LeBron said, he's a sponge. He is taking in everything right now. And in the long run, that's going to make him a better basketball player because he's learning how to defend at a high level, how to use his wingspan to get steals. Again, had 4 against the Houston Rockets, how to play off the ball, how to play on the ball, how to manipulate a defense. He's finding out all of these things without having that burden placed upon him of being the team's main scoring threat like he would if he was on a bad team right now. So while we would like to see THT unleashed, I know I would like to see it. Everybody would like to see it. I'd love to see this kid go nuts every single game, but in the long run, having patience is going to make him that much better of a basketball player. So that is really, really exciting, and he just has the right attitude for this role. He's the kind of player that so many teams are clamoring for right now, and it's amazing that the Lakers were able to steal him in the second round a couple of drafts ago. What a find, and Talen Horton-Tucker is absolutely somebody to watch moving forward because he is going to be a bigger and bigger part of your Los Angeles Lakers as the season goes on. Let me know what you think about THT and his development so far. Give me your thoughts in the comments down below. We'll be talking about it as well over on the Flick app, so use the link to join us there. And don't forget, if you want to follow Lakers Nation across social media, you can find us at Lakers Nation on Twitter and Facebook, at Lakers Nation Official on Instagram. Till next time, stay safe and see ya.